Ready?
Hurry!
Hold still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they are engraved with the bearer's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Show mercy!
There is no substitute for a great bow. Faultless aim and reach.
Thank you.
An honor to work
on. You came up from Cosimo?
Hid ourselves during the day. Only moved at night. Is it fast?
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
kill us. Every last one.
Disappearing light. Darkness grows and reaches out, cloaked in death's armor.
Thank you. Come and fight!
You won't find these elsewhere, my lord.
I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is that any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen Jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white, like death itself. The Mongols will think they face death himself. People will have to shield their eyes to see you. You'll gleam like frost on the cloud-lit day. My work is impossible without the right materials. People will have to shield their eyes to see. Walk in sunlight. Right here! Ata ürükler çarşı korvi atsın!
Stand and fight me!
Be all right.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go and stay safe.
It's not much, but please take it. I can't keep food down. See if
you seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Thank you.
Come here and fight! Faster, Hazel. Kato, Kaze. Quickly, Kaze. Heya! Oh.
Heal!
never forgotten. Nowhere left to go.
Miracle.
You're safe now.
Please, this is for you.
Stand and fight me!
That's the next to the wire hog of now!
You returned. Saburo, what are you doing here?
I buried Aki in Jotaro, and I realized something.
What's that?
If I hadn't been a wealthy merchant, I never would have tried to escape Tsushima. My family might still be alive. When I finish my prayers, I'll travel to Kushi and devote my life to Amida Buddha.
Hup!